Hello everyone, I'm Surabhi. Welcome to my channel. Today is going to be a video similar to the video I made quite a few months back, where I talked about the time management skills of a stay-at-home mom, that is me, where I told many truths of my life which you people don't know, because you know it's a social media thing. You just see what part of my life you what I share. But so in all these months, again, whatever videos I created, I have got a lot of appreciation for the hard work I put, the way my projects go on, whatever it is, you know. And I'm not judging, but I have that feeling that again, that thing is building up in social media words, or in the minds maybe of the mothers or the parents who follow me, that I'm really doing very awesome. And also this fear that maybe you think I'm really very different from you. And I know sometimes I hear those comments, are all good comments. Some hear those things that, you know, I feel I don't do anything. I feel you're doing so good. How do you get time for it? Your kids are this thing. You're such a good teacher and all that. And I really take it in a very positive spirit. But, you know, in this deep mama hurt, I feel that I'm not here for that. I had been through a very dark phase of social media where I pressurized myself. I idolized some people and I pressurized myself because I was not their level, and it affected my mental health a lot. And when I decided to come back on YouTube again and, you know, quit some part of social media, it was only for this thing that I'm not here to show I'm so good. I do not want you to perceive me like that. But yes, I am picked up by many moms when I fell apart, when I did not have any guidance, and I just want to be there to pass that kindness, to pick you up, to guide you if you need any help, but not to tell you that you know, don't feel, you feel bad about yourself, or you feel you're not enough, or I am too much, or you idolize me. No, I mean, you get that feeling, right? It's very much feeling I felt few months back when I talked about the time management skill of stay-at-home mom, the similar feeling I got. And again, so this mama heart want to pour out some truths of my life which you don't know, which I don't prefer you to know, because, you know, it's some personal things. But that's a part with social media, that unless you really know some other parts about me, you will make a judgment about me, and maybe you pressurize yourself for that, which I do not like. So that's what today I'm just going to talk about many truths of my home, my homeschool, my life, my kids, my family, so that you know me better. And just giving that feeling that I'm nowhere, I mean, don't put me on that. I'm equally struggling like you. I'm just barely above the water most of the times. And still, the more veteran moms, they pick me up, and I'm just here to pick you up if you're just starting this journey. That's my level. I'm not someone who can tell you that, you know, this is the way to do these things and this is how you should do and all those things. So just sharing some parts of my personal life which you don't know, and which you should know to know me personally, because I'm here to give you peace of mind, not to pressurize you or tell you that, you know, ऐसी चीजें ऐसी होनी चाहिए, ऐसी नहीं होनी चाहिए, जॉब करो बहुत है, यू आर इनफ. एंड सो जस्ट, यू नो, जस्ट हियर टू दिस मामा हर्ट आउट, वट एवर हैव रोट डाउन, विच आई वॉन्ट टू क्लेरिफाई. एंड ऑल दीज आर इन द गुड वाइब्स. पीपल हैव रियली गिव मी गुड कमेंट्स एंड अप्रिशिएटेड मी. बट हो जाता है, मम्मा हूँ बहुत, और बिकॉज आई हैव बीन थ्रू दैट डार्क फेज ऑफ सोशल मीडिया, ऑफ बींग एट, यू नो, आई एम नॉट गुड इनफ. सो आई जस्ट डोंट, आई वॉन्ट टेल यू दैट we all are awesome, we all are good enough. And main jitna marzi gyan de dun, how much I blabber, you will not believe it unless I tell you the truth. So let's go to that stage. So first thing is, people ask like, where are my busy books? Busy books was something which I did for quite long time. And again, I share on YouTube what my kids do, not something I do it for generating content or not like that. What we do in our home, I share that with you on the YouTube. So busy books we did for quite a long time. We did maths and critical thinking, thinking skills, English, only through busy books for quite a long time. And then what happened? My kids revolted. So we started busy books because my kids revolted against the, that's not my kid, my neighbors. But we did busy books because my kids were overwhelmed with the workbooks. There were 10 addition questions on a sheet, and my kid would like simply cry on the look of it, that you know, it's too much. That's why I started busy books, where I do 5 to 6 questions, good questions, and that's it, done with it. So that's how I used to do maths and English. But then what happened, my kids revolted, and revolt might be a strong word, but they said we don't want to do it. And again, I'm telling you, my kids are not someone who are very obedient kids, okay? If they don't like it, they don't like it. They first try to tell you politely. If you don't get it, they shout. And if you really don't get it, they just blast. So yeah, in all these years, I'm trying to understand the level of like, when should I push, when I should I pull back, and at what stage they are. They're telling politely or they are on the burst out stage. So, you know, I'm just trying to understand those about my kids. But yes, in busy books, first my elder one started that, no, I don't like it. I think it's too difficult. It's so boring. And slowly my younger one also did the same thing. So I pushed for some time and before the blast, I pulled back. So yes, we stopped busy books altogether. I'm not creating anything. My kids are not doing any busy books at all. And that's why you'll not see any of those videos there. So how do we do then? So I have gone back to textbooks. Again, the book will overwhelm them. So you know what I do? Kabhi kabhi jo worksheets hoti hain, if I like it, there are 10 questions on the sheet. I cut it in half. I give them 5 questions per day or like that. Now, earlier we used to do, you know, one thing a day, like busy book one day, this thing one day. Now we don't do that. I create a kit kind of thing for them, which has one or two math sheets, one or two English sheets, some random work is there, and that is given dedicated for 1 week. So they can pick up whatever they want to do, and the target is by Friday, I need all the sheets done. Whatever is in your kit, it has to be done. So that's how we, our homeschool routine has changed. Again, I'm telling because my kids are not someone who do or who follow me for a long time. I mean, I don't know how, but my kids are like very volatile. Every few months they need a change. Our homeschool routine changes every few months. I don't know it's good or bad, but that's how we operate. Otherwise there are meltdowns, they are crying, fighting, and I'm just trying. It's not worth it for me. So yes, our homeschool routine has changed. How we study, how we learn, things have changed. My younger one, we used to do busy books, so we used to cite words in busy books for my younger one. Now she has started reading small books, so we don't do any English with her. She just brings some small books, small, you know, choti, early readers kind of thing. We read it together, and on the way she's learning the sight words. So, you know, things have changed, kids have grown. So again, the way we do homeschool is changed. So that is about the busy books, and that's how we do homeschool now. Just telling you a vibe that my kids are not always cooperative. My kids are not always ki maine jo bana diya, they'll do it. No, it doesn't happen. I have to change a lot so that, you know, we don't have much conflicts. I really have to understand when I have to push them and when I have to really pull back. And it's a continuous learning journey for me to learn my kids much more. So yeah, mere bache bahut bahut cooperative nahi hai ki maine de diya kar lenge, aisa nahi hota hai. I have my own struggles with my kids, and it's okay. Who said parenting was easy and then homeschooling was easy? But yeah, we learn a lot about each other on this whole journey. Their cries, their fights, their arguments, and there are a lot of cuddles and a lot of apologies. And we still like, okay, we will figure it out. We'll figure out homeschooling much further because we want to do it. We'll figure out what works for you. We'll figure out what works for mama's mental peace, and because we are not unschoolers. So yeah, it's a constant journey. And we are evolving, and it's not all happy or all fixed or all very well put. No, it's not. So that's one thing. Second thing, people ask, wow, your kids don't do screen time, how you survive? So screen time, okay, we did screen time when my girl was 1 year, elder one was 1 year old, most for a surviving was at a little one or whatever. That is a huge story how I perceived screen time then. But yes, before COVID, if you can say, we did not have screen time. And why we did not have screen time? Because we don't have a TV. We do not have a TV in the house. If they ask for screen time, where will they watch? So we, in COVID, we started screen time because COVID, right? So we did once a week movie, then we did once a month movie, then we took completely break that we are not watching anything. And then you know, that's all. So why all this happened? So we have 4 people in the house, and we 4 people are very, very different when it comes to screens. I am not a screen person. My husband can not live without screen. When he's awake, he's on screen. You can say that kind of level we have. So we are very different. The kind of movies I like to watch, the kind of content I like to watch, he's completely different. He doesn't like to watch the movies I like, and I don't like the movies he watches. So in fact, me and him really do not even watch anything together. So we still remember when we were like newly married and all. He tells me, sometimes I just went to the movies because you liked it. I mean, he doesn't like DDLJ, he doesn't like Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, and I am that kind of Shahrukh Khan fan. And he is more into English movies, South Indian movies, and the action sci-fi movies, and they just don't go to my head. And I'm like, so just trying to understand that me and husband also do not gel together if we want to watch something. Then when the kids came to equation, we had more fights, more arguments, because first we don't have screen, so where will you watch? So my husband has a full workstation, he's a coder, so he has a laptop connected to a big screen, and it's in our bedroom. So there is where, if you want to watch screen, we watch there, okay? But I told you, my husband is on screens when he's awake. If my husband gives up his laptop, what will he do? He's like really clueless, like, okay, for how many hours you want? 1 hour, 2 hours? So we decided, okay, we'll watch together as a family. I mean, maybe I don't watch, you watch, but our house is very small. If I don't go there, where do I sit in the house? We have a lot of very logistic issues in the house. So we decided first on Harry Potter, because I like Harry Potter, Sanvi has read Harry Potter, and Sunil wanted to know what is Harry Potter, and the younger one was like, when the COVID started, she just wanted to scream, "Kuch bhi dikha do." And so we started with Harry Potter when the COVID just started. Harry Potter khatam ho gaye, ab kya dekhe? I was like, mujhe kuch aur nahi dekhna. I don't like screens, and the kind of movies I watch, they don't like. Then my husband, okay, let's watch Star Wars, and it's very interesting and all. So again, my kids just jumped into it, ki haan, kuch toh milega. Then we watched Star Wars, three or four movies, and I tried to develop interest, and I was like, okay with it. Yeah, in between, my husband, let's watch Hobbit, and I was like, really given up. Like, I cannot put Hobbit and all are so confusing. The Lord of Rings and all. My husband is into it, like, let's watch this, let's watch this. I'm like, I cannot understand it. So, and then my kids also, it was complicated. So my elder one understands it, my younger one doesn't understand it. And then they started conflicts, they started fights, they started meltdowns. Only these movies are watching, I want to watch my movie, what do you want to watch? So my girls know Peppa Pig, Shrek, all these things. Why? Because when we travel to India, they watch screens on the flight. When you go for holidays in the resorts or in hotels, they watch TV there. So they know a lot of about these cartoons and all these stuff. It's just that logistically it's not possible in our house. So when we started screen time and we dedicated, one weekend we all will watch a movie and Papa will dedicate his screen to us for 3 or 4 hours, there were fights among my kids. One wanted to watch Peppa Pig, one wanted to watch Harry Potter. One cannot tolerate this Smurf. And one only wanted Smurfs, and we tried voting. Honestly telling, we tried voting, but my two kids fought so much. And my husband's like, I cannot watch animation. So one has to sit there to explain things, right? Because my kids can't get it. And so I was like, okay, for some movies I can tolerate, some animation I can tolerate. But I'm just telling you that screen time became a lot of point of fight, arguments, and favoritism or whatever you say. And then taking a favor from my husband, I'm giving you my screens. So yeah, it became much more complicated, and COVID is there, but as much I we can, we avoid it. I mean, like, really, really, that mujhe chahiye nahi ladai. My husband will say, no, let's watch movie together. I'm like, okay, if the both kids reach into one conclusion, then we watch it. But my kids cannot cooperate much well with each other, so they rarely land at one conclusion. We tried a lot during COVID, trust me. We made Excel sheets even. One weekend iski movie dekh lete hain, one kid iski dekh lete hain, one kid mama ki dekh lete hain. My husband wants to watch World War movies. I said, no, my kids can't watch. They still get scared of the fight and blood and all. My kids can't. So especially my younger one, she's a different. I mean, she's still young, right? But I'm just telling you, it is so much of conflicts in our house for screen time ki hum dekhen kab. तो वो स्टेटस है. मेरे पास लैपटॉप है, वो मोस्टली बंद होता है. माई लैपटॉप इज नॉट कनेक्टेड टू द बिग स्क्रीन, सो वॉचिंग अ स्मॉल स्क्रीन, माई किड्स डोंट लाइक, दे वॉन्ट द बिग स्क्रीन थिंग. सो येस, उन्होंने फ्रोजन देखी थी थिएटर में. थिएटर इज जस्ट आउटसाइड आर होम, देर इज अ मॉल एंड देर इज अ थिएटर. सो वी वॉच फ्रोजन. सो जस्ट फ्यू वीक्स बैक द कोविड वॉज ओके, नॉट इट्स अ लॉकडाउन अगेन, बट इट्स ओके. सो द पॉ पेट्रोल गेम एंड दे वर लाइक, कैन यू वॉच दिस मूवी इन थिएटर? एंड आई टुक देम आउट एज अ ट्रीट. माई गर्ल लॉस्ट अ टूथ, सो आई सेड, ओके, यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच अ मूवी, आई टेक यू टू थिएटर. सो वी डेड वॉच पॉ पेट्रोल इन थिएटर अगेन, बिकॉज माई हजबेंड सेड आई कैन नॉट टॉलरेट एनी एनिमेशन मूवी. सो वी वॉच्ड इट. सो इफ यू से वी डोंट हैव स्क्रीन टाइम, नो वी हैव. But yeah, the screen time looks very, very different from usual things. So again, I don't want to boast we don't have it. I'm just telling, sorry, that my kids fight so much, and they know that until, I mean, like, we cannot resolve this. I don't know how your kids cooperate and watch one thing, or how the families cooperate. हमारे घर में सबसे ज़्यादा लड़ाइयाँ इसी वजह से होती हैं. मेरा टेम्पर हाई हो जाता है जब दोनों लड़ते हैं, एंड माई हस्बैंड लाइक आई कैन वॉच दिस, व्हाट इज दिस, आई वांट देम टू ब्ला ब्ला ब्ला. मैं कहती हूँ मुझे चाहिए ही नहीं, मुझे चाहिए ही नहीं. बट हाँ, जैसे कल हमने ट्विस्टर 1996 में एक मूवी आई थी अबाउट टॉर्नेडोज. सो यस्टरडे देयर वाज समथिंग, मी एंड माई हस्बैंड वर रियली रियली डाउन मेंटली, एंड ही वाज लाइक लेट्स वॉच अ मूवी, लेट्स चीयर अप, एंड यू नो, लेट्स चीयर द किड्स अप, इट्स ओके. सो वी डिड वॉच ट्विस्टर 1996, एंड again this movie I had promised my girl like few months back. We read about tornadoes, hurricanes, cyclones, we were reading a book. So this was a movie I watched when I was young, and I want like I'd show you the real tornado, because monsoons were in Himachal mein, there were landslides and everything, and I was telling them ki nani house mein aisa hua, dadi house mein aisa hua. So I promised him that, you know, sometime I'll show that movie, that how devastating this weather is sometimes. So yeah, yesterday I said, okay, which movie you're talking about, let's watch that movie. So I had watched, my husband had not watched this movie before, kids had not, and they have read the book, so they were imagining it. And again, the old movies are real easy, but still I had to explain a lot of scientific facts along with. So we watched Twister yesterday, so it's not so, no screen time, but yeah, the screen time equation is very complicated in our house, so that's how we roll the screen time thing. And before it go very long, I just want to tell the last thing. People say that my projects are so awesome and my kids do so, learn so well and so nice. No. If you talk about Egyptian roses or any project, they start out very excitedly. They are very happy to see new stuff, new safari tubes, new books out. And mama is going to read aloud, tell a new story. So depends on how long the project goes. First 2 weeks are very good. Very, very good. Everyone is excited about the new stuff, new material, new crafts. Then it becomes a plateau. They're like, okay, now today again we are doing project. They're like, yeah. Then it sometimes goes downfall. Sometimes picks up if the project goes interesting, but sometimes goes downfall, and then it's like literally dragging. And I'm like, okay, main bana rahi hun, but khatam karo isko. I'm just going done with it. So that's how my kids are not always cooperating again. But yeah, craft is more exciting than doing maths. That I can tell you. But I'm not a crafty person, again I told you, but again I am trying to be more crafty, because I realize that then the kids are a little more cooperative. If I bring color papers in the equation somewhere, it became creative, when they have things to play with, when they have the necklaces to wear, when they have crowns to wear, when they have the, you know, things which you know, which is not bare text sheets or writing or reading, it excites them. So that is my attempt. Like we did the last project, we did honeybee. Again, they were very excited to deal with the fire, light the candle, and you know, a little craft, but seeing the wax melting on the gas, turning on the gas, and all those things, they were excited about it. Rest of the part, okay. About the digestive system, my girl was very excited about stitching, going to the shop, buying the felt of her choice. Was a lot of power, you know. She chose the color. I want my intestine of this color, I want my stomach of this color. So she was very excited. My elder one was really sad that she doesn't have the power to do that, because she was not, she said, I don't want to do so much of stitching. So that's why my elder one was very happy. And but by the time we are done with the small large last part, we reached the bottom part, that is a ureter. That she was like, I'm tired, why is not getting finished? So the last part I stitched for her, that okay, I understand, just close it. So that's what. And then for Egypt again, this time my younger one really pitched in that, you know, I also want to do the project, you know, I also want to be part of it, or mera bhi video banega and me, and all those things. So she really jumped in. So she was very excited to make all the crafts, cutting, pasting, using the glue gun, using this thing. So yeah, that way. But in the end it really became dragging. Wo jo humne last mein shoe box mein humne tomb banai, I had to make the sarcophagus, because they were like, we are done coloring. We are done making clay. We are done making the painting. We just don't want to do it. That was the stage. And so I was like, okay, this is last. On weekend, we closed it. So, you know, imagine on weekend, I made them work and myself work that next week I want to have a fresh start. That is how exhausted we were. So things are not all that beautiful. And, you know, video mein bahut, I'm bahut excited hoti hun, bachche bahut excited hote hain, but जब वो काम होता है ना तो वो इतना एक्साइटेड नहीं होता है. बीच में बहुत ज़्यादा वाइनिंग, ड्रैगिंग, पुलिंग ऑफ होता है. बट अगेन एज अ मदर आई एम लर्निंग व्हेन टू पुश एंड व्हेन टू पुल. there's a very fine line with my kids and I'm just struggling. I'm still learning to understand that. But बहुत cooperate नहीं करते हैं भाई बच्चे. तो वो होता है. और ये end में ये कहना कि you know how do I prep, how do I read so much and all that. Trust me, मेरी mental health और मेरी physical health is not doing very good during COVID. Because I do not get time to think even. मेरे बच्चे, I mean, they're 24/7 they're around me, and even if we go out, I go with them. They do not prefer going out with my husband. My husband tells them, you know, let's go out. They go maximum for 30-40 minutes with him, but they will not. So even if we have to go cycling, you know, my husband says I'll take the kids for cycling, and you know, take rest at home or you prepare your schoolwork or whatever you want to. I have to read the books first, right? अगर मुझे कुछ करना है तो फर्स्ट आई टू रीड राइट देन थिंक अबाउट इट एंड माई एल्डर वन सेज नो इफ ममा इज स्टेइंग एट होम आई एम नॉट गोइंग बिकॉज अगेन शी इज नॉट अ वेरी फिजिकल एक्टिव काइंड ऑफ पर्सन सो शी इज आई स्टे एट होम एंड रीड बुक एंड अगेन आई टोल्ड इन माई वाई दैट द फिजिकल हेल्थ ऑफ माई किड्स इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट और कोविड में बाकी कुछ नहीं करते हम सिर्फ साइकिलिंग जाते हैं फॉर द फिजिकल हेल्थ दैट सेक सो अगेन बेसिकली आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग आई एम always around my kids even if I'm outside the house jab covid thoda kam bhi hua ya we are going to the mall we are going to restaurants or we are going for exercising we are going to beach anywhere we are going my kids are always with me I don't get time to read even now it's bedtime so this is one thing which I stick to especially during covid bedtime is fixed no negotiation and I really become a very angry very bad mom when it's a bedtime chahe unke papa plead kare chahe bacche mujhe plead kare no at 8 o'clock lights are off means off so 8 ka 8:15 ho jayega but not beyond that otherwise his mama will become very hungry very hangry very angry very very bad mama and this I did because this like I'm making video now now I'll go back to my you know desk and read a book or do something for myself even prepare for tomorrow morning because nahi hota I don't have time I don't have energy I'm exhausted but that's I'm telling I'm equally struggling in covid as you all we are doing homeschooling but again nobody knows the struggle of other person right my kids are still very very clingy they don't leave me for even 10 minutes even if I'm about to take a nap or just want to take 20 minutes rest they'll come 10 times to ask for it mama can you play our podcast can you play our story mama I want a Tiddler book mama I'm not able to find that book so my kids are very very clingy and very very demanding they both fight a lot I mean I'm not complaining but yeah that's the truth of motherhood and truth of covid because they have lots of energy that's not getting spent and they have me all the time they are bored of me but they don't have option but that's how the life is but the thing is I'm healthy my kids are healthy we are together we fight but then we apologize and we are just blessed that that we are together and we are alive my family is back in india all happy all doing well उसके अलावा कोई बात नहीं वी ऑल आर सर्वाइविंग वी आर बेरली अबव द वॉटर एंड सो दैट्स अ ट्रूथ ऑफ अ लाइफ ऑफ अ मॉम ऑफ हुम यू डोंट नो बट दैट्स इट सो यू नो आई मीन लर्न फ्रॉम मी आई वॉन्ट टू हेल्प यू इफ यू वॉन्ट एनी हेल्प आई एम थिंग टू हेल्प यू बट जस्ट डोंट से कि यू नो आई एम ऑसम आई जस्ट डोंट लाइक थैंक यू आई टेक एप्रिसिएशन इफ यू से आई एम ऑसम बट आई स्ट्रगल much like you so you are also awesome you are doing enough if nobody is telling you I am telling you and trust me you are doing enough you're a mother you're taking care of your kids your husband your house and you know trying to teach them be it their online classes be it screen time whatever you're doing enough and I know how hard it is so please take my videos as inspiration take my videos for learning but don't take my videos to look up to something or you know put yourself down we all are together we all are same and hopefully as I always say I want to meet whosoever I can I mean whoever comment me on my videos I really want to meet them and you know just hug them and tell them that you know we sail together in this childhood we sail together in this covid and we all will be you know awesome moms we all are but we will just tell each other and hug each other and tell you that we are just awesome moms and it was great that we were together to hear you out to guide you and to pick you up I am being picked up by many moms many a times even the more veterans they pick me and I am going to pick one who are starting the journey so you know it's a chain we are building of all the mothers or all the parents and let's build the chain being partners and being friends, but not like idolizing someone. I don't do that. It's not worth it. It's wrong because you don't know me. You don't know the real me. So I blabbered a lot, but just this mama heart was so full. And thank you for listening to me for so long. You're very patient. You listen to all my stories. So thank you so much. Have a good night. Bye-bye.